Hey, homie ducks, it's Thomas again. We're back for some more Final Fantasy VII. We're gonna finish off these fucking chocobos. We're gonna get them laid. Where's my map gone? Yeah, and I'll finally start loading up my comments and all that shit, isn't it? And then we'll go and make this gold chocobo. Yum. And at last, YouTube has started putting the thumbnail back in. Oh, alright dog. You can sit on me. Apparently he finds that funny. So you want the black chocobo and the Shadow and Jimmy mating chocobos. Oh, I don't have a free stable. Fuck you then. Go away, spawn. Let's get rid of. So we've got some with a funny name. Spawn. We've got Darren. We've got Zim. Let's go back to Spawn. We'll get rid of Spawn. Bye. Now then. Meeting. Shadow. And Jimmy. I mean, his name is Zeonut. Alright. Yeah. Get yourself a new chocobo. Then give the female chocobo a name. Right. Now, as we discussed last time. Oops. This one is to be called Biscuit. You can't call it Biscuit? Shit. What do I call it? Oh no. Scoot. Right then. Calls it Bizzle. Go on then, Bizzle. What did he tell me? He told me all kinds of bullshit. He told me lies. Let's take some notes. No, I don't wanna. Bizzle. Let's feed Bizzle. Oh, I don't have any silky screens left. Oh, I've got to go and buy him off the sage. Alright then. Oh no, wait, can I ride Bizzle? A Biscuit? Riding chocobos. Bizzle. Giddy up. Oh, I sat on it and it fell down. So this is the golden chocobo. Run, bitch. Can just go anywhere. Just take its time now. Aw, no obstacle too great. So I can pretty much go anywhere now. What's this way? Oh, that's the airship. That's not where it is. Oh, that's not where it is either. Fuck, where is it? Must be on the other island over here. Do apologise if I'm taking my time. I'm trying to tweet at the same time and I'm not exactly the most dexterous human. With my gammy arm. Here we are. Have we got Vincent with me? Yes, that's fine. Can I get in there? Oh. Shit. I thought I could squeeze in. There we go. No. Vincent. Lucretia! Oh, look at them together. Yeah. Why experiment on humans? Oh. Child was born, and that child's name was Sephiroth. She did. Oh. Oh shit, he shot him. Finger guns. Pew pew. Oh, now he's slapping him. I'm a right good wallop. Body is the punishment that's been given to me. Oh, she's been tormented the whole time. You're alive. Lately, I dream a lot of Sephiroth, my dear, dear child. Ever since he was born, I never got to hold him. Not even once. Can't call me his mother. That's my sin. Wouldn't you please tell me? Is Sephiroth still alive? I heard that he died 5 years ago, but I see him in my dreams so often. And I know that physically, like myself, he can't die so easily. Please, Vincent, tell me. Yeah, he saw me. He's just being a bit of a cunt. Oh, what? She's not even there anymore. Fine, bitch. Is It's not custard, you can't just run on it and then when you stop you fall to the bottom. Where am I going? Where can I go now I have to go to Chocobo? But the better question would be where can't I go? What? What's about then? What's occurring? What we got? Ooh, if we take the gold chocobo to the chocobo sage, does he shit 100 bricks? Where does he live? Oi, sage, smelly brick. Here he is. I can't take the gold chocobo in with me. It is upsetting. Feed this one 10 silkiest greens and then we're gonna go on race with the mother fooker. Howie, get you back, yeah. Gonna get lit and your mum will tell we're off. It's a bit more northern than what I usually go for. Oh, come on. Like, I get it, you can go pretty much anywhere, but you take the piss, little Chucky. It bizzle. Feed all 10 silky screens to Bizzle. Speed plus, stamina plus. Right, hop in the airship, go to the golden saucer, do a bit of racing. Splash in the soggy marshland. I think that's the best way of describing it. Bit rank now. Sogginess. Look at this shit all. It's a bunch of shitty tents. Screw you guys, I'm going racing. We're gonna be the best racers ever done. There. Let's go and race. There. Let me register, Bizzle. I didn't even check my speed. I just know it's ridiculous. Wow, it's still going. Oh, another two, a high potion. Why can't you go up? Let's take Bizzle out for a run. ...162 mph with maximum stamina. Oh, I have 782,000 gil. Come on, keep it moving, Chuckies. Well done. It's a hyper, I don't want a hyper. I want Gupper. Give me Bizzle. And hyper, oh, fucking hell, all of it's useless. So I just put the joypad down and we let him just go and destroy life and go make a mess of things. I won! Give me the GP for the high potion. Next race is in rank B. Change my mind, don't do it, don't want that one. Put Bizzle back on. Now I'm after the hero drink. Still not even trying. Oh, and I get the high potion again. Fucking hell. Firefang hyper ice crystal. There. Oh, I've got the hyper again. Why do I always get this, the worst item? I want to fight that Joe dude next. See how we compare. There we go, finally crossed the line. Hero drink. Now then, let's get Bizzle up to S rank. Antarctic wind. Still flies ahead of all of them. Maybe not so much this time around, but he still does. They ain't got a chance. Phoenix down. There. Enemy away, fire fang and bolt plume. Oh, look at the fire fang. I'll do another one. Ice crystal hyper encounter. I won! Got the ice crystal. S rank. Joe's usually in that group too, so good luck. Oh. Doesn't look like we've got any Joe. Cat spell potion, Antarctic wind. We've got a cat spell. What's the cat spell? Restores HP as you walk. Oh, that's cool. There. Little biz. We did a long course this time. Well, there's Joe. Bullshit. His chocolate is much better than mine. Damn it. With Bizzle. Oh. All right. Tifa's gonna give it a go. Not sure why. Let's give this a go then. Oh god, Tifa's shocking. Now I've got enemy away. I have no idea what that means. Ah well. Let's get back to... We'll go to the battle center now. She needs a counter-attack. Oh, counter-attack is purple, isn't it? There we go. Added effect, Odin, MP Turbo. Added cut. MP Turbo can be swapped for... Restore? Yeah, we needed to heal. Enemy skill, counter-attack, magic plus. Cool. I think that's the best one I've got there, to be fair. So, let's give Tifa a go in the battle arena. Now that she's got her new stuff. We'll see if we can get the Omni Slash. The other bitch is left. I've got 850 GP. Oh, alright then. Just counter attack them both and kill them. Poison. Alright. Can deal with poison. It's regen. Should use Deathblow every time, shouldn't I? If I use... Oh, actually. Yes! I got a yeah on all three. Douche, he's dead. Douche, he's still not dead. Water kick finished him off though. Oh, I'm already poisoned, mate. Time times 30 damage. Counterattack, death blow, which missed, and an added cut. Douche, douche. Ah, oh, again, should have gone for death blow. Because even if it misses, half MP. I only got one of those properly. I'm gonna get the beat brush and the water kick. And that's it. Come on, bitch. Yeah, try it again. See what happened, motherfucker? Got regen on forever, apparently. Fuck. There we go. That bitch is dead. Independent material is broken. Ooh, that'll do. Let's. Oh, nearly run out of MP now though. Yeah. Oh, she missed. Balls. She's gone berserk. I mean, she could die. Missed. And she's gonna die. Bollocks. Got another tissue. Oh, yeah. Okay. Restore enemy skill, counterattack, magic plus. I wonder if that works together. If I have added cut and counterattack, do you do the added cut every time you counterattack? Alright, let's waste the 10 GP and give it a try. There we go. I'll show him with a bang, will you? Alright, calm down. There. Fuck them all up. half speed. It's never good. Oh, I'm berserk needle. Where the fuck is the counter attack gone? Come on, this can't be happening. There's two left. One left. There. Don't kill me off straight away. Oh no, I'm still berserk. That means I'm dead. Bollocks. Right, that's not the right... not the right setup. Drains half of everything. Where are all of my ribbons? Give me my ribbon. There. Now I need to start eyes materia. Comet, MP absorb. Don't need revive on. Contain earth. I'll put all here. Full cure. Contain. Chocobo Love can go away. Look plus Titan. Shiva Elemental. Don't need that at all. Absolutely no reason for it. Exchange with Tifa, what's she got? Counter attack. I love that. Got the decent enemy skill. Get rid of Kajata. I did cut to Comet, contain, full cure. There we go, that'll do. What does the contain magic do? Freeze, break, tornado, and flare. Right, what can I put in here? Ultima. Destruct. So I should be able to death hit most of the things. And then I've also got counter attack, enemy skill, Look plus and tighten and piss off. Let's go for death blow. And added cut. There. That should be enough for Cloud to win it. I can do it. You can do it, put your back and do it. Use Ultima on all of these users. Alright. I can appreciate that. There we go. This is much better. Oh, my accessory is broken. No. Comet 2. Literally just hit the one. Killed himself. Well done. Ah, thought that was going to be much easier until they broke my accessory. Left me high and dry. Magic hammer. I need my MP back, bitch. Oh, fuck. Let's magic hammer this bitch then instead. No, Mopo. Just keep using magic hammer until I filled up my MP. Ping. Oh shit. Or until I kill it. Weapon is broken. Oh fuck. Fuck them all up. All material is broken. And I don't have the item, come on. That means I'm dead, basically. Finish the trip. Kill both of these at once. No handicap. So, exactly the same as last time then. I've completely fucking died again. Avalanche. Alright, that sounds healthy. Come on, I've got to get better handicaps. That move looks suspicious, they're like Southern Cross.
There. Ended them both. Half my MP. There. Have it. Half my HP. Don't need any of that taken away. There. Half my MP. Go for it. Meteor rain to pop this little bitch up. That missed. Where is it? Where's my elixir? God, this is slow. There we go, that'll do. Magic hurts him. Finishing touch. Get rid of them all. Weapon is broken. A Marlboro? Oh, fuck, crap. No way. Hero drink. Invincibility. Why didn't that kit? No way. The hero's drinks not work. Completely fooked it. Fooked it and duped it. Killed them both. Five levels down. I'm happy with level down. Level down's good. What are these things? Let's go for that. Chop him. There we go, full cure, fixed it. All better! I'm salted. Lucky 7, no handicap. Great, love it. Meet your aim. weapon. He broke more weapon. MP0. Took an elixir on me. I need the health anyway. Oh, and it brought my MP all the way up as well. Down 10 levels this time. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna blow them all away. Yeah, bitches. Minimum. Oh no. It's a ghost ship. Full kill on the ghost ship. Full kill on myself. St. Elmo's fire. Full cure on myself again, like an idiot. Well done. Great job, genius. Just gonna blow this one away again. Oh, no way. Where's my phoenix down? Kill the bitch. Thank Christ for that. Oh, was that the last one? I only got 3,000 Battle Arena points though. And I need... Oh! 32. And 64,000. Let's go and fuck them up again. Three criticals in a row. Smashed it. Let's go for it. Command material, which one's that? That's death blowing shit. Oh, bugger. This guy has a lot of HP though. I can use this to my advantage actually. I'll just take this nice and slowly. Keep my health high. Because I can just use Comet a couple times, wait for him to do his violent advance. There. And then, full cure, and then kill it. Chop. Fall. There we go. Oh, it still didn't finish it. just not going down, is it? God almighty, sounds like a bit of a farce. There. Come on now, let's finish this bitch off. I've got loads of HP. I don't remember that's ever taken this long to kill. Let's go for fuel. Full cure. We'll grab one of these and bring our MP back up. Chuck another comet on him. Still nothing. I don't think any. There we go. Shit. I was supposed to switch off and put the recovery on there. Bad's voice. We've been over this. Don't think you can say that. Yeah, killed them both. No, not command. Fucked up, spins around real fast. Yes. Same handicap twice. That's them cool. Command material again. Done pretty well so far. Come on. Summon material is broken. I can deal with that. It's not often I need to summon things. Magic material is broken, that's it. Pretty much fucked now. There we go, that's what I waited for. Heal myself. I don't want to die. Oh shit. Yeah, there you go. Have a bit of meteorine in your life. Fuck, all materia's broken. Oh, and I've got the ribbon. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. So if all my materia is broken, does that mean I just can't do my one hit kill thing? So I can just X potion myself and then keep beating the shit out of him, that's easy enough. Doesn't even do any damage. That wasn't even the last one. Achoo. Finish it off. Get rid. God. What items have I got that will hurt it? Got quite a few fire too. That'd be alright. All of this does nothing. Fire Fang. Meteor Rain. Yeah, that'll finish it off. Should get quite a few battle arena points for that one as well. 12,000. That's better, I like that one. Oh, they're both fire monsters. That was a smart thing to do then, wasn't it? My Wackerman is broken from start. See, where does this go? Yeah, half my MP, I can deal with that. These guys can't frog me, so I'm gonna be fine. She can't confuse me either, smelly bitch. I really was just trying so many status attack, but I got a ribbon, keeps me nice and safe. I do big guard before I get a thing, it's gonna put my haste back. Weapon is broken, it's already broken. Love it. Only seems to be one opponent. there. Weapon is broken again. Matcha magic. This guy looks hardcore. Full cure, because I'm gonna need that. Finishing touch. It's not gonna send him away, is it? But nah, that'll have to do. Whack an ultima on him. No! You piece of shit. Big guard, there we go. Now we're all safe. No. Damn it. Nah, that's what I need. Nah. Thank you. Come on, bitch, you're gonna die. How much health does this thing have? Thank fuck for that. Independent materia is broken, that means no more counter attack. Finish your cooks, get rid of them. Oof. Toad. Oh, I can be a frog. Fuck. Oh. That'll do. I think I'm just put a mighty guard on after. A big guard. That'll do. I can deal with broken summer materia. Armor is broken. Okay, okay. That'll have to do. Half my MP, that's fine. There you go. Ultima. Kill you all. Full cure. Kill these both off. There. Poison, that's fine. come on, let's get this all fucking sorted out. We can do this. Ultima. Fuck them all up. Didn't need to do that because I just countered them all, but anyway. Level down. That's okay. Can handle that too. Liquid poison does nothing to me, Sunshine. Or it to me. No. I knew it. Hit me again. There. That's fine. Now I'm minimum. I turned big just to use Ultima. Why does that always miss him? Fuck. Right. I say sod it. Get the championship belt. I'll have to come back when I've got more materia and I'm actually good at this. Right, where the fuck do I go next? Let me just check a few pieces. And see where we're off to this time around. Fly around in circles while I wait for this to load up, shall I? Biscuit, you're putting your little paws on me. Come on, phone. Come on, come on. Some green shit in there. That don't look healthy. Right. Let's go to Nibelheim and play Tifa's piano. Oh, has also thrown my microphone on the floor like a div. Let me Wait, where's Nibbleheim? EVs. Twinkle. Let's go and play on the bloody ivories. Oh shit. I remember. Is there like a secret to this? Is there a trick? Right. Do it. So, X square triangle. Oh, I did it. Final heaven. Chop chop. That dog always sounds so sad. Poor doggo. Right. Let's go and grab our chocobo. The doggo just stabbed me. Need to fight a few battles. Let's remove all from everyone and start again from beginning. Right, so on here, we're definitely gonna want some added cut and some death blow, then we're also gonna want some added effect Odin. And then some luck plus, and then some counter attack. And then we want some, probably the best enemy skill, revive. Elemental. That's non-elemental damage anyway. Let's have a look. Transform, mystify, seal, restore, lightning. Yeah, that'll do. And then all on earth. And then MP turbo. Oh. What do I need to make more powerful? Heal. That'll do. Let's have a look. Another enemy skill. Go for cover. Speed plus. Neo Bahamut. Really, I'm struggling to find what to do with these bits and pieces over here. I've got a dragon armlet on. She's a diamond bangle, so she can have the elemental Kujata combination. Phoenix, Alexander, Bahamut. Leviathan. I'm not sure what else I need. I've got these ones. Don't think I really need anything else. I can always chuck in some. Oh, let's chuck magic plus on her. And then restore all. I think that's how this works. Right. And then. Steal. Transform. Which one was transform? Minion Toad? Nah. Go for full cure all. Ultima. Contain. There. That'll do. Let's get this show on the road. Need to get a few battles out of the way. Then go and grab the death penalty. Did. Come on then. Oh, there's another one straight away. Ow! God, dog. Just give me a right slap. She didn't killed it off. After I keep throwing my mic all over the place, after these next few battles, we'll go and get the death penalty. And then I'm not sure what's next on my list of things to do. Come on then. Damage. Ruthless. Hell mask again. Ooh. Wait, Vincent didn't kill it. There. There. Come on, one or two more battles and that's it. This one should do. That's good. Oh shit, no, I was supposed to go in there. Welcome, riding. Give me Bizzle. Here he is. Buy some more silkiest greens off this guy first. There we go, that's what I needed. Fucking hell, everything seems to be getting me from the back again today. Run off, grab some, oh shit. Grab another battle, and then get me, oh fuck off. Then get me bird. Gonna get on me bird. Ride her all night. There, fucked him up. Yellow. All gold, chocobo. Away! No. Where's the, where was I taking this guy? Ah, yeah. I was gonna get to, Lucretia's little spot here. There it is. Death penalty. And chaos. I'm less human. Wow. And sorry for the blankness, but I just got a trophy for that one. Learn Chaos. So. I still haven't finished whatever limit that one was. Hellmasker first. We'll see what the Hellmasker looks like and then we'll move on. Keep going, keep going. Mega Elixir. Just keep everyone alive. I'm just trying to build up. Oh, I probably should have left her dead actually. Ah well. Judging by that pace though, I doubt it'll ever happen. So let's move on to our next story mission. Or are we at the next story mission, or are we still side questing around? Well, let's grab Birdie. Go for a little run. Meow. Scenic route. Yeah, let's go and feed this chocobo some more silky screens. See if we can go and compete at S rank now. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to put the chocolate back, but I got off him outside. I'm wondering why it wouldn't let me feed him and stuff. Fucking idiot. There. I feed it to Biz. Right. Golden saucer this way. Oops. There it is. Meow. This fast forward thing is amazing. Come on then. Okay. Chocobo Racing! Little biscuit. Won't get any faster. What did I get? A sneak attack? What does that do? Oh, it's materia! Okay. Give Bizzle another test run. There he is. Means I'm going to come second. Mm-hmm.
damn it. Right. Let's make our way outside of here. And, we will then make our way to underwater reactor in Junon. That's our next destination. I don't have my trusty walkthrough friend with me today. Hey, Darren doesn't seem to be keeping in touch with us today, so I'll have to try and suss it out myself. Where am I going? Where am I going? Junon. Isn't over here, is it? This is the Costa del Sol, so I still need to buy that little village, this house, cottage. Temporarily closed? Hey, up, love, you alright? I wanna learn how to speak better. Don't wanna have stars fall, Dan. You think same? Oh, these have all got full. Keep this bullshit going then. Let's run this way. Who are you? It's the end of the world. Ho ho ho. Alright, creepy bitch. Is that Johnny? Oh no. Where's this house I can buy? These are some shitty souvenirs, aren't they? Oh, he let me just keep here for free. Lovely. Just go with it. Yeah. It's not like you'll die. Oh, wait. Yeah, maybe you might die. Even if you die, then you died. So what? Let's get a move on then. Let's take this bullshit down to Junon. After we found this person who's selling the house. Maybe it's up here. Where's this house I can buy? Oh, you look shady. Oh. Villa Cloud. Bye. 200,000. It's mine now. You'll be leaving? Manager of what? This is my fucking basement. Prick. Yeah, let's rest up in my new villa. Get a nice little relax going on. Why is it dripping everywhere? Oh, I was just having a shower. Just a piss poor shower. Right. Alright. That takes me to Junon, but I don't want to go that way. I do want to go to Junon. Don't really give a shit how I get there. As long as I've got some form of transport once I am there. Well, I'll take this with me. Right, this is Junon now. So what I'll do is we'll stop this piece here. We'll wait. We'll chill out. We'll come back to this another day. And we'll go underground and we'll fuck up some weapons. In the meantime, guys, don't forget to squeeze that like button. Let me know you appreciated what you saw today. Even if all we did was race chocobos and fight shit mindlessly. A bit like this. Subscribe to become a ducky and then get notifications anytime I do put a new video up. And chuck a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this video and if you liked it and if you hated it and all that good stuff. But thanks very much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in a bit, peeps.